We're so happy to have you with us every time you come. Thank you so much. Welcome everybody to our 50th concert and 1 year anniversary of Music While We're Inside. We're so happy you're all with us tonight. And I just want to thank Richard Miller, as always, for giving us a beautiful pre-show, and Bobby Lavell joining him. Yes, and as always, it's my pleasure to introduce our wonderful host for these concerts and every concert, the wonderful Antoinette Montague.
Ah, yeah. Listen. Happy anniversary to all of us. Happy anniversary to all of us. 50, 51, 52, whatever shows that we've had it going on. This pandemic has been something else, and so have Sunday evenings here with you. The most intimate Sunday spot that you can even imagine. And so we're so grateful that we have these amazing artists that have been with us throughout this year to lift the spirits and to encourage those with this great show, Music While We're Inside, sponsored by the amazing program Music on the Inside, musicontheinside.org. And you'll see some screens up. We've had some advice from some of you who have said, leave the spot up where we can donate and contribute. But tonight, the great contributions will come from some of the most amazing artists. You can find no greater artist. Search the whole world over. And right now, you're with us here at Music on the Inside. Our first wonderful artist, A.C. Lincoln, is an incredible Crusian or St. Croix-born artist. His parents were on tour performing, and there was A.C. Lincoln, and he has literally been on stage since birth. An R&B singer, composer, triple threat tap dancer, comedian, has been with the Sardines, and just a global lineage and family fun artists, Myron Cowings, etc. Please welcome to Music While We're on the Inside from musicontheinside.org, the incredible, the incomparable A.C. Lincoln. Woohoo! You can do like this. Let him feel it.
Thank you so much, Antoinette. You know, and I love everybody, Alina, Bloomgarden. I love this, everything. Let's do it. This is why I don't talk so much. Here we go.
I'm
There we go. AC Lincoln. Incredible. Hear it. Lincoln. Hang out, AC Lincoln. We may bring you back. Our next incredible guest. He really is not just a guest. He's part of the music while we're inside of music, on the inside family, lending his name and talent and huge, just joyful, powerful strength. Wycliffe Gordon, a musician. He is a great trombonist, professor at the conservatory collegiate level, out of Waynesboro, Georgia, to the entire world. He's Waynesboro, Georgia. Let's go Waynesboro, Georgia. Let's give him a great round of applause. The incredible Wycliffe Gordon.
Yes, thank you all so much, and happy 50th, 51st, 52nd, whichever it is. I'm going to play for you one of my favorite standards. As you see on my shirt, Pops, my man, this is Stardust.
Thank you.
much. We love you.
Yay! Thank you. Thank you.
The incredible Wycliffe Gordon.
Yes.
Here we go. Got that brown juice going.
Okay, here
Hang
we go.
Out for a while. We made Hang out for just a bit. We may need you again. Tonight is a very special night. Happy Passover to all of those celebrating Passover. And lots of love to you. And thank you for being with us for a bit. The other thing that is happening tonight is that we are doing an amazing auction of an original work by the great Joan Chiverton. And to help us with this amazing work, we have a wonderful original, one of the early board members for MOTI. And the great Rachel Santos served on the board of directors for MOTI. She's an expert in fundraising. She harnesses the feel-good, do-good power of the community and the arts and music. And tonight, there's an amazing work of art that's actually being developed while you speak. And please welcome Rachel Santos.
Such an honor to be here with you commemorating this very special 50th or 51st, not sure exactly, but really a year of the incredible persevering power of music. And what a testament this year of concerts is to that power and the impact of music in all of our lives, and that like push to go through times that are hard and challenging, and what music gives us to be able to traverse those difficult times. So yes, as Antoinette mentioned, we have an amazing, illustrious artist who is sketching tonight's concert, and her illustration will be auctioned to the highest bidder. Joan is the in-house illustrator at Greenwich Music School, Joe's Pub, Bryant Park Summer Program, City Winery, and more. The National Portrait Gallery in Washington, D.C. just purchased Joan's etching of Ron Carter, and Joan did album cover art for Wycliffe's I Give You Love album. Joan documented the amazing memorial for Roy Hargrove at Jazz at Lincoln Center, among many other contributions that capture the essence of jazz life in visual form. So we're so lucky to have you tonight with us, Joan, capturing the essence of this night in visual form and all of the devotion and talent and care for music and humanity that is here in this Zoom room, capturing that and putting that into visual form. And I'm sure it will be infused with all of the energy of the performers and teaching artists and this incredibly supportive community that keeps the work going. So you guys all know how auctions work. The bids will start at $100, and the chat is where you'll bid. So you'll just type in bid and your bid amount. And at the end of the evening, we'll let you know who the winner is. Joan will be showing us the work as it progresses through the evening. So before you get to thinking about what your bid might be, I invite you to just take a moment and reflect on the value of the work of MOTI and what it means to be part of the MOTI community and part of this legacy, really, that is inspired by of his that transformative power of music that brings us all here together. So thinking about the value of music in your life and your care for humanity and the work that you are here supporting. And thinking about that as you tune into all of the love in your big generous heart and channel it into your fingertips and put that into the bid in the chat. So are you guys excited for a night of great music coming up? The chat is yours. I'll check back in with you soon to see how the bids are going, to show the artwork that Joan is creating. So enjoy the show.
Thank you so very, very much, Rachel. And we will be seeing some of the work as it develops. And I believe we'll have a little bit of time left over so that the highest bidder will have their image included in this great work. Isn't that hot and sexy? And again, someone mentioned Happy Palm Sunday. Happy Palm Sunday. Happy Passover. This must have been some special kind of time. All of the major religions celebrated. So may it be renewal, may it be joy, may it be good health, and Zis and Pesach and everything else to everyone else. We're really, really excited and thrilled to be here, and excited also to bring the son of a preacher man, Mr. Ben Curtis, who is a guitar picking, banjo playing, harmonica playing, blues singing man, who also is a part of the founding membership of Dirty Mae, as well as Balanced Guitar, which is an organization he and Richard run together for folks who surf and turf. And please put your hands together for the wonderful Ben Curtis.
Hello, hello. Thank you all so much from wherever you are in the world. I'm usually in New York, and this time of the season happens to find me in Chattanooga, Tennessee, where I am from. So when I heard Wycliffe, like trombones, one of my spirit instruments, and the Georgia shout out, I've been in Georgia and from around there. So it's just an honor to be here. Richard approached me about all of us starting this concert together just over a year ago. And my band was stuck in Maine. We were on tour, Dirty Mae, and luckily we got stuck with a family of musicians, and we were in a music studio most of the time. So my wife, Cassie, who's the lead singer of Dirty Mae, has been off producing, writing her first solo album. So that's where she is, and she's with her family. So during Passover, too, this time's really special for me. My father was an Episcopal minister, and he grew up playing this guitar for me, which he brought from Germany. And he didn't know many songs, but I was born with this basically in my hands, and it's been in my family ever since. And my father recently passed, and quite suddenly, which brought me to the South, brought me to my roots, brought me back to the very guitar I learned on. And today I was with the very teacher that taught me to play this guitar. And there's still lots of scratch marks. I tried to repolish over it when I was a kid, because I learned rock and roll on this. But one of my dad's favorite songs of Dirty Mae was, and also I want to say my wife is with her, our niece, our newly born niece, who just made it out of the NICU. So our family's had a lot of passing and birth, and that's what this time is about. Passover, letting go, Lent, rebirth, and this song has nothing to do with any of those. This is just a fun New Orleans feeling song with the full band. Wycliffe, you're welcome to play on this. Anyone who has a horn, this is in G minor the whole time. It's a song called Enchanté that came out of me, and it's one of my dad's favorite songs, one of Dirty Mae's hits. So I'm just going to do it with y'all and my guitar tonight. And I just want to say thank you again for being here. It's a blessing.
Okay, I have to get.
All right, good catch on the mute. How's this sound right here?
Well, I once met a woman named Enchanté. She was dressed head to toe in a lily lace. She wore a wide brim hat with a feather and a trace of mystery across a shadowed face. She smoked a long cigarette on the end of a stick, and her stare was cold, but the smoke was thick. She grabbed me with her eyes, man, it was no trick. And she seemed to grow darker as the clock ticked, tick. Her name was Enchanté. Well, it's nice to meet you. If I get too close, I'm bound to get you head to toe with the lily lace. She He's a cold-blooded killer with an innocent face. I don't know.
Y'all can clap along if you want to on the smack.
She grabbed me with her eyes, she had me hypnotized. She cast a wicked spell beneath her long lies. There's no way out, no matter how hard I tried. She sank her claws into me and I nearly died. Her name was Enchantée Willis. Nice to meet you. If you get too close, I'm bound to get you head to toe.
Wycliffe, there's a solo coming up if you want it.
With cold-blooded killer with an instant face.
Anybody with a horn want to play? Yeah, answer that. All right. Yeah. All right, Wycliffe, here you come. Woo! Wycliffe Gordon, everybody. Man, that was something special. Here we go at the end.
Long dark road at the top of the hill. She came out the shadows nearly, whoa, gave me a chill. Well, if you don't see me coming, y'all, spirit will. I'll put you 6 feet on the line. Shoot to kill, my name is Enchantée Willis. Nice to meet ya. If you get too close, he's bound to get you head and toe with a little lace. She's a cold-blooded killer, a cold-blooded killer. She's a cold-blooded killer with an innocent face.
Woo. Oh my God. Yeah. Oh, I love that.
Thank y'all so much. Yay.
Yay. Yay. But I want to see more of this sometime.
That was a
Somebody said, I want to see more of this sometime. Well, you're seeing more of it now. So thank you very much, Ben Casey, Ben Curtis. Our next wonderful, please put your hands together for the queen of our flagship, the wonderful Alina Bloomgarden, who has a terrific corporate background as well as one illustrious career with jazz at Lincoln Center as the person who was the developer of jazz at Lincoln Center, but she also worked for Lincoln Center Right and Proper doing a program called Reel to Reel. She hired Winton and is connected to so much heart work. And one of the things that is connected to her huge heart is music on the inside that helps incarcerated persons. Richard, myself, Arturo, and many artists had an opportunity to go directly into the prisons to teach jazz and music, guitar, singing, and call and response, and just to encourage the hearts of those incarcerated. Well, Alina started this program with Richard, myself, Ben, and Kate, and his wife were part of it, and here we are. Please put your hands together hugely for the wonderful Alina Bloomgarden.
Thank you so much.
Come on, you could do a little better than that. Yay. This is, come on, let's give it to her. There we go.
Tonight, for our one-year anniversary, I have the honor to sing, and this song is dedicated to our whole team, Antoinette and Richard and Ben and Katie McGrath and Nicole, all the people that have helped put this show on the road for a whole year. Bobby Lavell has been with us. All the artists that have contributed so much of their heart and talent to make this show what it has been and how it's cheered all of us up for over a year, 1 year anniversary. So for that, I'm gonna sing a song.
Ready?
Yes, with the wonderful Lawrence Feldman on a clarinet. You'll hidden see him clarinet. Later. The hidden clarinet.
Go, Alina.
All right. We ain't got a barrel of money. Maybe we're ragged and funny, but we'll travel along singing a song side by side. Oh, we don't know what's coming tomorrow. Maybe it's trouble and sorrow, but we'll travel the road sharing our love side by side. Through all kinds of weather, what if the sky should fall? Just as long as we're together, it really doesn't matter at all. They've all had their troubles and parted. We'll be the same as we started, just traveling along, singing a song side by side. Take it away, Lawrence. Such a pleasure and an honor to introduce one of the people that has really encouraged us so much in this work. This is a person who served many, many years behind bars and kept music alive for so many people, and now continues to do that for us. The wonderful Naomi Blount.
Hi, well, thank you so much for that introduction. Thank you so much. I'm going to play a song for you that I wrote while I was on the inside. I stayed in prison for 37 years, and I've been home going on 2 years now. I'm just so blessed just to be amongst, you know, those on the other side of that fence. You just don't know how much it means to me. And so tonight I'm just going to let you know a little bit about myself when you hear the song. Prison is a lonely place, but music kept me alive. When I was just a young child, that any child could want. A beautiful house, beautiful parents, but most of all, we had the love of God. And as I grew older, I began to run away from home, not realizing that my mama and papa were strict only because they wanted what was best for me. I started smoking cigarettes, smoking marijuana, drinking alcohol, and then I would stay out all night long. But then I made one of the biggest mistakes of my life, taking a needle filled with heroin and sticking it in my arms, not knowing then that that one shot would someday make me prison bound.
Naomi Blount.
Yeah!
So we love you.
What a testimony.
Oh, oh my goodness.
Naomi.
Oh, yes.
Incarcerated is a song that Naomi is going into the studio to record this very, very soon. We just got a chance to actually go over and see Naomi in person last week in Queens, and believe me, she did an amazing job on stage. Just to see her and experience her in a room live, she had the room in the palm of her hands and flipped them all out on their heads. Just tremendous.
You got a couple words you want to say to the people?
I just want to tell everybody that this is just really so exciting. It really is. And just to hear the different musicians and hear your stories as well, even though you may not have been on the inside, but you know, I try and be an example for those that don't really know about what, you know, goes on the inside. I want to be that example so that people can know that there are people like me that are on the inside that deserve a second chance, just to come home and just to be, you know, a part of even something like this. So, you know, for those that may not know about the inside, get to know people that are on the inside. Get to know me, and then you'll know more about those that are on the inside and perhaps change your hearts. And I love you. God bless.
Love you. Love you. Hang out to the end.
Just to say to everybody, you know, when you support music on the inside, you give us a chance to go inside and bring music inside and really create human connection with people that are sometimes forgotten, and what beautiful gifts there are inside to share with all of us, like you, Naomi. So thank you so much.
All righty. So we're going to go back to the wonderful Rachel Santos. We've gotten a couple of bids. Katie bidded 100, and then Peter came back and said 150. And so we're not sure what else we'll hear, but take it away, Rachel.
Thank you. Well, I was hoping we could see how the work is coming along, Joan, if we can actually put the camera on her work. And then, thank you so much for the bids that have come in. And wow. And the music that has come through tonight has been absolutely incredible. Alina, I was touched by a line in your song about leaving us the same as we came. And I thought, no way, it doesn't leave us the same as we came. We're all already different than as we came in half an hour ago. We are all moved, we are all changed. Absolutely. And so if you have a barrel of money, please make a bid. We have this beautiful work of art that Joan just showed us that's really capturing the essence of this work and this community. So if you would like to have your picture as well depicted in this beautiful artwork and be part of this legacy and be part of this story and have this art in your home to remind you every day of this work and the meaning of this work in your life and in the life of so many others, and to be connected to that story, this story that we're all here weaving together, then please make a bid in the chat. Thank you, Wycliffe. And if you're not bidding on the auction, you can still make a donation. So the information is up on the screen and I'll put it in the chat again. Katie also put it in the chat. So you can still make a donation at Music on the Inside. And if you're interested in taking this piece of art home and having your image included in it, then please make a bid in the chat. Thank you so much. And thank you, Joan.
Absolutely. Tell them a little bit more about Joan, the artist. Now that they're seeing her work, it might make more of an impact. I don't know.
Well, as I said in the beginning, Joan did the cover art of Wycliffe's album, I Give You Love. She documented the memorial for Roy Hargrove at Jesuit Lincoln Center. And her portrait, her etching purchased by a National Portrait Gallery of Washington, D.C. So she is quite an illustrious artist. And I think whoever is the lucky and generous recipient of her art will really feel that they have a special piece in their home, a really meaningful piece in their home.
It will be signed. It'll be signed with your image on it. And also in the chat, you can just put in donations with your email and we'll try to collect them at the end. We have a few little screens posted where you can go to MOTI.org and make a donation, a contribution to the website directly. And Brian Drawlett said 225. Wycliffe Gordon bidded 175. Isn't that great that he'd show up, give his art, and make a donation? We just love Wycliffe and all of the artists with us tonight. Notwithstanding, the most amazing, wonderful, beautiful Arturo O Farrill is with us tonight. He is an incredible multi-Grammy nominated and recent 2020 winner for wonderful solo piece, All Blues, with his great orchestra. He is an incredible artist.
I'd like to talk about Arturo.
Well, you can.
Go ahead. Talk about
Arturo.
I'd like to talk about him too, but that's a different topic.
he's shaking right now. But Arturo did just win his 7th Grammy. And I know him, and I know that's not what he's most proud of. He's most proud of the work that he does, educating children, bringing music to prisons, and basically feeding hundreds of musicians in New York City through the orchestra, through the teaching artists. So Arturo is a true humanitarian and activist, and he's an inspiration to me and all of us. And Alina, if you want to add anything, please
Well, we're just so honored that Arturo just joined the board of Music on the Inside. He's such a great leader, such a great inspiration to all of us, and really cares about bringing some equity to in our world. And we're working together to really do what we can to bring some humanity back into this whole country and into the criminal justice system. So we're so honored to have him with us as a friend, a musician, and really a great spirit. So let us hear his wonderful music. Please join us in welcoming the wonderful Arturo O Farrill.
Put your hands together.
Thank you, Alina, Antoinette, Richard. That was very sweet. It's true that the Charles Ives used to say awards are for boys, but actually those things attract fundraising. And I'm very honored to be a part of Musicians on the Inside and to be able to serve to help this cause, which is sacred. Naomi, you gave us the biggest, hugest gift today that I can imagine. And you taught me a lesson. You taught me the lesson that freedom is inside, it's internal. They can imprison your body and they can imprison, but they cannot steal your soul. And you showed us such magnanimity. You gave us such a gift today. And my spirit was soaring as you were performing. And so I'm very grateful for that. And I don't know what I'm going to play. I'm going to let my spirit roam.
All right. We trust that.
Arturo O Farrill. And I
woo! Yeah, Arturo.
Yeah, yeah. So thus far, we've had Carla, who we've had start out with Katie for 100, Peter for 150, Wycliffe for 175, Brian 225, Carla 245, and it's growing. We've had a few people to contribute directly to the site. Thank you, Denise Holder, for a $75 contribution. If you want to keep your contribution private, that's fine. I won't say anything, but put it in the chat. But I'd like to shout you out and thank you hugely. This is an important organization with important work. And if they legalize all the things they've been putting people in jail for, they might not have a lot of people incarcerated. So they might, you know, lose a bit of money. So we hope that soon many more people who are unjustly incarcerated or have more than paid for their crime just are able to be productive citizens. And Naomi works with the governor of Pennsylvania helping to get people's sentences commuted. She came out and she is doing the work, to me, the creator's work, to love on people and have some humanity. So again, we are so fortunate. Thank you so much, Arturo. You just poured a lot of love and blessings into us and gave us a chance to see your hands work and be inspired. And this Sunday evening has inspired people to want to make more music. Alina, and we've been contacted by many of our audience members. So if you're a musician and you're interested in participating, let me know in the chat. And moving right along to the next incredible artist, who is Music on the Inside family, music while we're on the inside, the incredible triple threat, the incomparable Memphis, Tennessee's own Bobby Lavell. He is not just a great, great flautist, not just a great sax man, but he's also an amazing arranger. I got a chance to see his big band live at Birdland just last year. And if you love Jimmy Heath, if you love Slide Hampton arrangements, if you're hip to that legacy of music, he is the flame keeper of that and oh so much more. Please put your hands together to the great, the magnificent Bobby Lavell.
Thank you very much. First of all, because this is an anniversary program, I'm going to say just a little bit more than I normally say, which is almost nothing. I applaud you, Antoinette, Richard, Alina, Katie, and all the other people who have kept this program going. You know, it's been a bloodline for some of us, you know, to keep in touch with musicians. I've met musicians on this program that I haven't seen, the people that I know that I just haven't seen for a while and reconnected with, so that was important. And in very brief, to echo what you just said, here in this country, we incarcerate too many people. And we incarcerate those people for too long a periods for minuscule offenses. You know, and it's really, we need to take a really close look at that. And with that said, I have one other thing to say about what's going on here. I hope nobody ever is arrested for giving me water. I hope you hear me. And those of you who know what I'm talking about and can add your energy to this fight, you know, please do so as vehemently as you can. I'm going to play a couple songs. One will be, I won't be long. I'm going to play a familiar song, first of all, a familiar melody, a Polka Dots and Moonbeams. And I'm going to finish with a song that I wrote that's a collection of triads. You know, musicians will know what I'm talking about, but it's just a play with triads and two triads working a certain way that I call polytone blues. Okay. Thank you. Hope you enjoyed it.
Bobby Lavell. We love you. Thank you.
All right. Yeah. All right. Thank you, Bobby. Yay. Beautiful.
Take us home, Antoinette.
Unmute, Antoinette.
Want to welcome Daoud Rahman, who is with us this evening, and lots of musicians here tonight, Danny Mixon, and it's just nice to have a quick little roll call. Text me if you're here in the chat room there so that we can acknowledge your presence.
Elizabeth Charity from Youth Inc. In out of Virginia. We're working with those people too, and she's been a wonderful supporter too.
Repeat that again.
Elizabeth Charity. Tonight they launched Dawn Rising. You were in that show.
Ah, wonderful.
Yeah.
Absolutely. Wow. Well, thank you to everyone. And we're going to just go briefly back to Rachel Santos before we move on with the wrap up of this great program. And if you go to your viewing spot and turn on speaker, we're going to highlight Miss Joan Chiverton, and then we'll have our wonderful Rachel Santos to talk a little bit more about the auction. Auction's still open, right, Ms. Rachel?
That's right. It's still open. And Joan, would you show us what our friends are bidding on?
I still have a little bit more work to do on this.
Okay.
This is where I am so far.
Wow.
I don't know, man. That's incredible. Incredible. Somebody cash at me some money so I could bid. We love you, Joan. What does it feel like for the last several of these Sundays that you've been a part of this? Why do you do what you do? I met you when I was at the Charlie Parker Festival, and you,
yes.
Yeah,
and I sketched you, and yeah, and we worked together a little bit. And
absolutely. You did my logo, my Jazz Woman to the Rescue logo.
Yes, definitely. And that's how I got involved with you here. Very inspiring. I love the music. I felt very deprived not being able to sketch over this last year, sketch live and sketching off of the computer, and your concerts is the closest thing I can get to live sketching right now.
Real time.
And sketching while I'm hearing the music really inspires what I'm doing. That's why I love drawing this way. I don't love working from photos as much as some people might like doing. I like being there in the moment.
Well, we love having you in the moment.
And then I saw your video a couple of weeks ago about what you do when you're in the jails. And that's amazing and beautiful. And it's really making a difference. And I was so inspired. So I'm happy to be part of this.
Well, I don't know if we can cue any of that up or if it's too late or whatever, but it was very inspiring. It shows Arturo O Farrill in the prisons playing for our incarcerated family members. You know, we are all a part of this human race, mankind's out of Africa, and we are a big family reunion. So we're just very grateful to be here. So I think... Rachel, any other words that you want to?
Yes, we have a winning bidder, Ms. Barbara James. So actually, if we could perhaps spotlight her so that Joan.
Well, there's some more.
There's more coming in.
Wycliffe Gordon. Don't mess around with Wycliffe.
All right. So we're not done yet.
I adore Wycliffe.
We all do.
Often, and yeah, and you mentioned that I did his album cover, one of his album covers.
Isn't that something? That's absolutely fantastic. Well, we're going to leave the chat open for you to make some donations. Uh-oh, Carla said I'm coming back with 270. Uh-oh, Rumble.
Can I say something about, just real quickly about Joan's work? Thanks. I'm sorry for interrupting. I know we're past the time and I have to jump on another Zoom, but the work is great. It's one of my favorite album covers. A lot of times we put poses and photos of ourselves, but the group, the International All-Stars, she came in to our gig a couple of nights that week, and she made a couple of sketches, and one didn't have an album in it. In April, my wife said, you know, maybe we can use this as an album cover, and I said, you know what, that would be cool. So her sketch is on the front of the CD and our real pictures on the back. And I tell people when they you know, oftentimes we get dressed up, and I see Antoinette so beautiful, everyone's all dutied up, we get dressed up for stage. But I want people to see us how we look in the morning. So I say on the front of the album cover, this is how we look before we come to the show. And this is, you know, this is when we're dressed up, but this is how we really look. And she really captured, I mean, as you can clearly see, she captures the essence. I don't want to get all the work, but go ahead, Carla Berg. I'm going to stop bidding. I was just going to keep going.
Well, it's still going to be open.
I adore you.
Well, what's possible is this. If you still have in your heart to give any portion of what you may have bidded or the whole thing of what you may have bidded, we'll come up with maybe a couple of the priors, or we'll figure something out. So that, you know, maybe she'll do a couple of different ones to give each of the folks who have made a bid a copy of or a commemorative piece of art for this evening. So I don't know if that's possible, but please, everyone who's made a bid, put your phone number or email back inside of the chat, and we're going to come up with something, because I don't believe in leaving any nickels on the table. You ask any of the cats that work with me. We leave no nickels on the table.
Maybe we can make a reproduction of it, Joan. It's such a beautiful piece tonight.
Yeah.
Make a few copies. Well,
maybe that's a good solution. We can get smaller copies that we met and give them to
all the people who bid. Yeah.
Or everybody who contributes.
Okay. Yeah. And
in some way, whatever, you work that out.
Yeah, I would love to pretend that I'm going to write all of this stuff down. So, Katie,
autographed,
absolutely. But please, someone take a capture or image of those emails that are coming through. Valerie is willing, Sanja, Katie, etc. And don't forget, you can still
Wycliffe,
absolutely. Can you imagine if everyone donated $5 or $10 tonight to this event? We have like 90 people. That would be close to $800 or a grand. I'm not great with math, but a little goes a long way. A little love covers a multitude of sin. Have a lot of love, because it is important. Wycliffe, you got your hand up?
Yes. I just want to say, I understand, like, when you're dealing with artwork, I guess whoever made the bid probably should get the original.
That's
and,
right.
You know, if she wants to do a reproduction of it, I don't know if you're doing that anyway, Joan, but if you're doing posters of your artwork, I'd like to just purchase some to give to, you know, fans. And I give the CD away, but if you're doing that, I buy artwork sometimes and I get the original, and sometimes you have to work that out with the artist in advance if they're going to do artist proofs or prints and that type of thing.
Right.
But yeah. I mean, whoever bid the highest bid, Carlo, whoever that was, they should get the
original. She gets the original, absolutely, because that was that's the deal in the first place. So is anybody kind enough, Katie, are you able to take folks' email addresses?
I'll put mine in the chat, and I'd love to get a print whenever after everyone else. But I just love Joan's work, and just tell me how I can make the donation to MOTI. I'll do that.
All righty.
Thank you so much. I'll tell you right now. You just go to www.musiconTheInside.org, and there's a donate button, and everyone can just go out there to our website. It's very easy. We try to make it easy. And thank you all so much for your support. And Wycliffe, it's just been so beautiful to have you with us all the time.
That's well. It's good to be back. And email that to me, Alina. I'm going to jump on this other call, www.moti.com, but just email it to me and I'll take care of that.
Alina on the inside.org. All righty. So we're going to go home with a little bit of Imagine, because you can imagine if a program and a night like this had not been existing for the last year. Year of Sundays, minus two of the Sundays of the year. So, Richard, you got to get your guitar in your hand. It's you and me, babe.
Well, I'm inviting Wycliffe and Bobby and...
Well, Wycliffe has got to go, so...
Okay. I have to run. If I can take the first chorus...
Don't get us in trouble, man. I ain't trying to get us in trouble. Anybody want to have a little bit of solo, fine. I just don't want to hear anything afterwards that I imposed. But here I am.
I'll jump off. But
Wycliffe, everybody give Wycliffe another round of applause.
You start us out, Wycliffe.
Yeah, Bobby. Thank you.
But I'm not the only one. I hope someday you'll join us, and the world will live as one.
Arturo, go, take it.
No hell below us and above us only. They say our dreams, but I'm not the only one. I'm so glad today you joined us. Yes, so the world can maybe learn to live as one. Ooh, imagine, just imagine that. Imagine there's more love.
Go ahead, AC Pat. All right. Thank you so much for being with us. Inside of one of these little boxes is a typewritten where you can donate to music on the inside. It says, please donate musicontheinside.org or PayPal information at musicontheinside.org. We're very, very, very grateful for those who have donated. The main thing is Arturo O Farrill says, lovely hanging with all of you beautiful people. Got a jet. Thank you so much, Arturo. Thank you so much for all of the folks that are here. Pam Morgan from Iva Kaufman says thank you, and thank you for the support is on mom. I'm trying to see some of the folks who have let me know they've made contributions so that I can acknowledge them, because It's just so sweet to say thank you to each and every one of you. And Jonathan Rodriguez donated $50. And let's see, Carla Berg is the winner. Where is Carla Berg? Let's highlight Carla.
Ted Porras did $300.
And that makes me happy because she's in San Diego. So it's coming here to San Diego. So I'll
you better
see
be careful.
It. That is absolutely great. I also see Michael Austin in the house there. We just had him do some great stuff for us. Arturo, I understand you got a jet, but we're so thankful to you. Everybody, please give Arturo O Farrill an incredible round of applause. Please give an incredible round of applause to each.
Woo-hoo!
And to the wonderful
AC Lincoln. We've had Naomi Blount. Give Naomi a special. Lots of hearts to Naomi. Lots of wings and feathers. Keep flying, sister. Keep flying and singing to tell your story and make us all realize how fortunate we are that we do have liberty. Bobby Lavell, let's give Bobby a round of applause. And we also had our wonderful Dirty Mae man. We had our all of our friends. I've lost my sheet of paper. I'm going to find it. It'll be, okay. Wycliffe Gordon. We just give him a round of applause. Ben Carter, Alina Bloomgarden, Bobby Lavell, Arturo O Farrill, each and every one of you, all the musicians who show up on a weekly basis to come out and hang and be a part of community. Katie McGrath, who does our promo. There's Marion Cowings in the house. That's
Rachel Santos. What a beautiful job. What a beautiful Rita thing.
Santos, please come back on. And let's see the artwork again, because what she's going to do is put Carla Berg.
Look at the artwork. Wait, we'll see. So, look.
Okay, stand back just a wee.
Isn't that great?
If you could stand back just a little bit.
No, wow.
Wow, that's incredible.
We all want to. How are we going to do it?
All the musicians who are playing.
Well, that's what we just gave them acknowledgement. Absolutely. That is a picture of all of the musicians playing. If you put your screen on speaker, you can see, lift it up just a bit. Just relax. It's all good.
I have to add Arturo.
Yes.
Okay. And we got to put where's Carla? Carla
and our winner, Carla.
Wow, that is really absolutely incredible. I bet you y'all would all buy t-shirts with that on there, wouldn't you?
I would.
That's right. Next time, there we go. We'll come up and do something else. How many want to give Joan an amazing round of applause for her?
Woo! Woo!
We'll coordinate. I'll get it to you and whatever. Okay.
Carla, please put your name and information in the chat. And Alina, please put your information in the chat. And we're going to be on for a few seconds, and we're going to leave it open for you to make a few more donations if you wish.
Antoinette, can I add something, Antoinette?
Please, by all means.
Okay, since we're here for a few more seconds waiting for donations, I would dearly love to invite all of you to a virtual Birdland celebrating American composer, NEA jazz master Carla Bley. It's Women's History Month, and Carla is one of the greatest composers of all, that I know of. And so if you feel like coming to a virtual Birdland on Facebook and YouTube at 8:30, you'll see a true American icon, a true American jazz hero. And so I would invite all of you to come see the premiere of Carla's piece, Blue Palestine, which she wrote for us.
And this is all presented by the Afro-Latin Jazz Alliance and Arturo Farrow's fabulous organization. Thank you so
Absolutely.
Much.
Absolutely. Thank you for being here with us. And let's see, Carla Berg, where are you? I don't see you. Can we find Carla Berg?
No, she's not here. I'll give you, I have all her information.
Oh, but we were trying to put her picture.
Here she is. Here she is.
She's here.
Hi, I'm sorry. I'm on my phone today. I was out in a park, so just writing music, and I pop in to check and see Arturo and all of you. Thank you.
Well, you won the artwork, and where are you?
Can we see you? Turn on your camera.
But you know, Ted Porras also.
No, because now I started to drive. I wasn't sure. I'm driving, so I'm not. Well,
Okay, don't worry.
See, she's driving and donating.
Let's send a picture.
Do y'all? No, it's just I got really emotional. It's Passover, so you guys got me.
Wow.
So, but always well. Always deserve to the artists and to everybody's.
Well, what I'd like for you to do is send an image of yourself that you'd like, and then, you know, I know that the artist says she likes live folks in the picture, but if we can at least put some sort of a sketch and immortalize you with this great evening. And thank you so much, everybody. Let's give Carla a round of applause for her generosity of spirit. And any closing words, Miss Rachel?
Just thank you so much to all of the artists and everyone in the MOTI family that makes this work possible. It's incredible work. And, you know, there's so many things for us to spend our money on. There's so many things that money is being used for in the world. And I think this is one of the greatest causes that we could put our money towards. So if you haven't made a donation yet, please do. Please go ahead to musicontheinside.org/donate and make a contribution. You can click the little box when you get to the PayPal and make it a monthly donation so that it's ongoing. I mean, these concerts are every week. The work goes on every single day. So you are part of this story, even just by your presence, even just by being here. And if you have access to resources, then put those resources towards this amazing work. And you can do that not just once, but on a monthly basis. And we're so, so grateful for your support.
And for yours, Rachel Santos. Thank you so much for your help and your heart. You've brought so much to MOTI for so long. Thank you so much.
Absolutely.
All right, everybody, it's Passover. Time to celebrate.
Well, we still need to hang out for one more second. You can, everybody that needs to go to handle what they need to. Great, great, great evening to everyone. Grace Hackett and all of the folks who've been, Dolores Herbert and Pat Austin, all those people who've been with us from the very, very first week. We thank you so much. And does anybody else need the information for where to donate? Because I don't want to hear that we kind of shut it off too early. Everybody's got what they need? All right. Well, listen, happy Passover. Happy Palm Sunday. Happy Easter next week. Happy life. Keep living. Keep your dukes up. God bless. Thanks, every one of you. Good night.